A total solar eclipse occurs when the new moon passes between the sun and the earth. In the path of the eclipse, the sun and its rays are completely blocked by the moon. The last total solar eclipse visible from the U.S. took place in 1991, but could only be seen from parts of Hawaii. The 2017 eclipse will start in Oregon and pass over 12 states before exiting in South Carolina. Its path will be 67 miles wide.